Oh, yeah, that's brand new windshield. Cost me $900.
Oh, yeah, it did.
Specially ordered.
Yes, it did. And three favors.
3D glass. When you look out that way, it'll make you look like you high up off the ground.
What's this?
Figured out how to put me a little soft pocket. Figure out how to give me a soft pocket.
From here to here?
Yeah. And see the brackets that's for the top. That's looking out there. Just hit it. The third one on where I can bolt the space in. Attach the space to the roll bar.
All right, line me up.
Line them up, Greg. Pissed off at me to my damn car. That makes it all
that way.
He hating on my truck. He got my side all crooked.
Straight?
That looks straight to me.
What?
Looks straight to you? You know, got to remember the truck got a little lean to the left. But that looks straight to me.
Yeah, it looks straight.
Okay. Smoke in your vehicle?
Yeah, just roll the window down.
Still straight?
Yeah, it's still straight.
So where you taking the big dog tonight, man?
Oh, man, we'll run up here to Sam's Club and see what they think about it. They look at you a little funny when you roll in there.
What we talked about yesterday.
They wonder where you coming from. They wonder where you coming from, but that, now they gonna find out. So you gotta put the label on, so now they understand. So
bounce out this motherfucker.
No.
No, you need to clean the window first.
That's how I hit it, yeah.
My name's Robert.
Robert, with the classic it's a Compton ride.
This is all about Texas, man. Come on,
we did it in Texas.
pull that switchblade out your pocket. Here, Cuba Gooding Jr.'s dad died today. I don't know, that don't sound right, huh? But I didn't know I'm gonna do that.
Something to say to the people?